Hi folks, here's a clip from the wicking bed and the series of wicking beds that has gone really big. So I have a series of spinach over here and tomatoes. There is brinjal over there. There's a turnip over there. Some beetroots in here. All in all, this is just doing really well. The wicking root pouch. Yesterday we had a heavy rainfall, hence a little droopiness. But otherwise it looks really healthy. Look at this guy. And the beets sitting in there. That's it folks, thanks for watching. If you have any suggestions or comments, pop them below and I'll get back to you.